mankind. We'll breathe and live this love until the hour whereby we leave this world to life of spiritual glamour. Whoa.